Do you use the Registry Editor a lot, or just want a convenient desktop icon to click so you don't need to go to the Start menu to open it? Well, in this article, we will look at a quick and easy way to add a desktop icon that opens the Registry Editor. As always, for a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the article in the description. Start by finding a blank spot on your desktop and right-clicking on it. Go to New and select Shortcut. In the path, you want to put in /Windows/regedit.exe. Then click on Next. In the next string, name the shortcut. It suggests regedit.exe, but you can give it whatever name that you want. Then click on Finish. We can also go a bit further. We can add a keyboard shortcut button to it. So select the desktop icon, right click, and select Properties. Then in Shortcut, go to Shortcut Key, and if I want, say, U to open it, you notice that it puts Control, Alt, and U together. So to open it with a shortcut, you would press Control, Alt, and U. Then click Apply. Now, if you want to give it administrative privileges, in other words, you want it to run as an admin, then go to the Advanced window, click on Run as an Administrator, click OK, click Apply, and click OK. In the future, all you have to do is double-click and the Registry Editor would automatically open. Or you can try your shortcut of Alt U and it will also open.
For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.